I am going to focus on subject. I will focus on object. I say in active voice. Will you say in passive voice? Sure. I sing a song. A song is sung by me. I eat an apple. An apple is eaten by me. I am writing a letter. A letter is being written by me. I have posted a letter. A letter has been posted by me. Okay, let me ask you one thing, and I want you to change it into passive voice. Okay. I go to school. School is gone by me. It doesn't contain any passive voice because intransitive verbs. It has no direct object.
Good morning. Welcome to class 10th. Today's topic is active voice and passive voice. Voice is not that thing, that something which can make us to scare off. But voice in English is all about the way we can express about something. It's into two types. One is active voice and one is passive voice. In active voice, whereas the subject does something. But coming into passive voice, whereas the object receives something. In active voice, the sentence is very direct, concise and to the point. But whereas in passive voice, the sentence is not that direct and it's subtle and neutral as well. While changing from a sentence in active voice into passive voice, we need to follow certain rules. The first thing we need to do is, in the given sentence, we need to underline what is the subject and verb and the object. Because in passive voice, the subject is going to be modified into object, whereas the object is going to be coming into the place of subject. Ravi eats an apple, whereas Ravi is a subject, eats a verb, and an apple is an object. So in coming to passive voice, an apple is going to become the subject. So an apple and follows by an auxiliary verb, I, is, am, are. Because depending on the tense, we need to write all these kind of things. In active voice, the subject comes first, later the object. Whereas in passive voice, the object comes first, later the subject. The basic things to remember to change a sentence from active voice to passive voice is very simple. We need to remember the formula of X. Like where a subject is going to modify as object, object is going to be replaced in the place of subject. And along with that, we need to modify even some certain rules. The thing is, the subject, if it is I, is going to be modified as me. If it is we, going to change as us. You will remain the same as you. He will change as him. She will change as her. It remains the same as it. They is changing as them. Whatever the verb is in active voice, but in the passive voice, verb is supposed to be always verb 3, where we call it as past participle. So to write a sentence from active voice to passive voice, we also should have knowledge about verb and its forms. Even we should be aware of intransitive and transitive verbs, because intransitive verbs do not be changing from active voice to passive voice because they do not have a particular certain object in them. That's what intransitive verbs do not change the form from active voice to passive voice. Let us look at some of the examples. I write a letter, which is in simple present tense. So in passive voice, it turns into a letter is written by me. Let's check the same sentence using plural form. I write letters. In passive voice, it's going to change as letters are written by me. If the sentence belongs to present continuous tense with the ing form, in passive voice, we are going to add being. If the sentence belongs to any past perfect or present perfect, we are going to add being. If the sentence belongs to simple future, contains with will, shall, it's going to be add will be, shall be. There is an exemption to change the sentence from active to passive voice. Here we can see on the board.
Intransitive verbs cannot change into passive voice. Even present perfect continuous, past perfect continuous, future perfect continuous, and future continuous tense.
Now, let us look at some of the previously published questions in SSC public examination. A snake bit her was published in June 2017. So the passive voice for the given sentence is she was bitten by a snake. In June 2018, the question published like this. I have lost my pencil. The passive voice for the given sentence is my pencil has been lost by me.